this is not the world we grew up in. Say all of the elderly people who began realizing the world around them is changing. And for a young 16-year-old teenager like Victor, who has his entire life changed due to his family moving to Atlanta, he is still trying to discover himself and what he likes, meaning boys or girls. And it's precisely this reason that we wanted to take a look at all of the lives and relationships of these actors. So, join us as we uncover the cast of Love, Victor, Real Age and Life Patterns 2020. Let's dive right in. Number 12, Lucas Gage, Derek. Date of birth, May 28th, 1995, age 25. You might know this Californian boy from the roles he played in American Vanda, Tagged, Scout's Guide to the Zombie Apocalypse, and more. His more recent movies are the two series titled Euphoria and Into the Dark. When it comes to his dating life, you'd think that there's no way this hot stud is actually single, but you'd be wrong. From what we've seen on his social media, he doesn't have many pictures with one girl, although he did post a picture of him and his mom for Valentine's Day. Isn't that sweet? So yeah, if you're into him, this guy is up for grabs. Number 11, B.B. Wood, Lake. Date of birth, August 8th, 2001, age 18. The young actress was born in Kansas City, Missouri, and she was inspired to pursue acting after seeing Chitty Chitty Bang Bang at the London Palladium. During the play, the child catcher chose BB to be the one he would touch on the nose with his sickle and scare her. But instead of crying, she smiled. What did he do next? Well, after the play, he talked to her and convinced her about becoming an actor. She began acting in 2011 when she appeared on the TV show Submissions Only, and since then, she's been known for her role of Shannon in The Real O'Neills. Her dating life is still a mystery as no one has ever seen her with a boyfriend in public, but she did post a photo on Instagram of one of her friends, where she wished him a happy birthday. And even Meg Donnelly commented on the photo, saying, "Angels." Number 10, Anthony Turple, Felix. Date of birth, January 26th, 2000. Age, 20. He's the young actor who earned a Daytime Emmy nomination, along with Taquan Richmond, in the category of Outstanding Younger Actor in a Drama Series. He was born in LA and he wanted to become an actor from a very early age. When they say age has nothing to do with it, they were probably talking about Anthony. Even at such a young age, he's been part of The Bold and the Beautiful, where he played R.J. Forrester, and he also played Will in No Good Nick. Not to mention that he smashed that like button if he haven't done so already. Again, this guy is single. Man, there's no juicy little secrets we could... Oh wait, yes there are. He and the stunning Courtney Grosbeck attended the Emmy Awards as a couple. Not to mention they play one in Bold and Beautiful. Number 9, George Sear, Benji. Date of birth, November 14th, 1997. Age 22. He got into acting when he appeared in The Bill, and later turned to some roles in English theater, where he played the child in Waiting for Godot at the Theatre Royal. There he met and worked with Sir Patrick Stewart when he was only 13 to 14 years old. Patrick Stewart even taught him how to play backgammon. Some of his other roles include shows and movies like Into the Badlands, Evermore, and now in Love, Victor. He is extremely talented and is interested in calisthenics, fitness, and breakdancing. His washboard abs seem to have got the attention of Ruby Sear, as he is constantly posting pictures with her. He did one to celebrate the new year, and then another one for her birthday. Guess all those calisthenic exercises are worth it, after all. Number 8, Nick Robinson, Simon Spear. Date of birth, March 22nd, 1995, age 25. Does he even need an introduction? We loved him in Jurassic World, The Kings of Summer, The Fifth Wave, and Love, Simon. Plus, for all of the major roles he managed to land, Forbes featured him in their 30 Under 30 in 2018. Instead of going to university like any normal kid, we got to see him in another session of Melissa and Joey. Since he's a pretty shy guy and completely mysterious, there's not many beans we could spill on his relationship status. For God's sakes, the guy has posted 3 pictures on his Instagram account since January 1st, including the post on January 1st. It's been rumored that he was in a relationship with Chloe Moretz and even Taylor Spreitler, but those are nothing more than speculations. Number 7, Anna Ortiz, Isabel. Date of birth, January 25th, 1971, age 49. This actress fell in love with ballet and singing when she was very young, and even attended University of Arts. She began her acting career when she was 30 years old by appearing in the NBC sitcom Kristen. And her most notable role throughout her career was Hilda Suarez in Ugly Betty. As for her dating life, she has none. She is happily married with musician Noah Lebenson. They tied the knot in June of 2007 in Puerto Rico. They have children. Daughter Paloma Louise Lebenson and son Raphael are only 2 years apart. What's interesting about Anna is she is constantly trying to raise awareness about domestic abuse, and this vigorous passion stems from her toxic relationship in her 20s. Number 6, James Martinez, Armando. Date of birth, August 9th, 1980, age 39. He plays the role of Victor's father in Love, Victor, and he has also appeared in shows like House of Cards, where he played Alex Romero. Plus, he was Gus's companion in Breaking Bad. But he did have humble beginnings. He started his career at 16 years old, and he did short stand-up comedy gigs in New York. He is married to Nicole Martinez, and they have a son together. It seems like they were married just recently, as James recently posted a photo of their engagement trip to Italy. Plus, on March 18th, he had a son, and they named him Jaxton. Number 5. Rachel Hilson, Mia. Date of birth, October 30th, 1995, age 24. Although she has mainly appeared on television, she did manage to land the role of Nicole Patterson in the movie Kings in 2017. Before that, she was known for her roles in The Good Wife, This Is Us, and most recently, Love, Victor. All of the information available to us shows that Rachel is actually single, and she is enjoying quarantine life by playing the banjo, uploading goofy videos on her Instagram profile, as well as improving her skill set. Number 4. Mason Gooding, Andrew. Date of birth, November 14th, 1996, age 23. Being so young, Mason doesn't really have that many roles under his belt. His most notable one is Andrew in Love, Victor. Mason was born in LA, where he attended high school. He continued college at NYU and the Tisch School of Arts. It's interesting to note that he is the son of Cuba Gooding Jr. and the grandson of Cuba Gooding, both of which are notable actors. This means his talent for acting runs in the family. When talking about love life, there's not much to it. He's actually single. Although there is a funny video that he and Rachel Hilson both posted on their Instagram accounts. So yeah. Number 3. Isabel Ferreira, Pilar. Date of birth, not available. Age, not available. She is a pretty young actress who fell in love with acting when she was only 5 years old. That happened when she played a part in The Nutcracker. She plays a recurring role in the 7th season of Orange is the New Black, and she even landed the main role in the feature film Beyond My Skin. She can sing and dance, plus she is constantly improving herself and her skill set. Knowing that her favorite actress is Jennifer Lawrence, she aspires to, one day, become the next Jennifer. When it comes to her love life, she is currently single and is focusing on her career, unless some lucky guy manages to shift her focus. Number 2. Mateo Fernandez, Adrian. Date of birth, not available. Age, not available. He is the young little brother of Victor in the series, and he manages to capture everyone's hearts. He started acting when he was only 7 years old. He began his career by appearing in a couple of commercials and decided to hone his skill set even further by attending acting lessons. This is his first acting job, and he is attending middle school next year. Being true to his artistic nature, Mateo spends most of his time learning to play the drums or the guitar, writing and auditioning for parts. Guess this little hard worker is a star in the making. No love life for him, not just yet. And number 1, Michael Cimino, Victor. Date of birth, November 10th, 1999, age 20 years old. And now we come to the main guy on the show. Michael is the young guy that plays the show's titular character, Victor, who is trying to figure out his life as well as his tastes. As an actor, Michael has played a role in Annabelle Comes Home, plus he started his career in short films, the first one of which was Limitless Potential, and the second was Dog Days. Although you might have thought he is gay because of his stance and promotions of the LGBTQ community, Michael Cimino actually has a girlfriend who is a film director by the name of Mava Gomez. He has posted numerous photos of her since January 13th when he posted the first one. And they had one hell of a time during wintertime in Utah. And on that note, we end this video. But hey, which of these actors would you love to date, even just for a day? You can tell us in the comments section below. If you'd like more videos like these, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss any of them. And as always, thanks for watching, guys.